Blending. Sometimes the best yarns are made from multiple types of fiber. A common example is a typical sock yarn, which mixes the softness of merino wool with a touch of nylon for strength and durability. This process of mixing fibers is called blending. The fiber can be passed through the blending process several times to make sure the fiber is thoroughly mixed.